should have brought Chino, man. I'm gonna need a drummer.
Hey, screw the silhouettes. I'll keep the beat for you. Come on, man. They got drums inside. Who are you gonna play?
Boney Maroney.
Boney Maroney. To these shit stoppers?
Here's one out of Lubbock, Texas.
Lubbock, Texas?
Follow me.
1, 2, 3, 4. All my love, all of my kissing. You don't know what you've been missing, oh boy. When you're with me, oh boy, the world will see that you were meant for me. All my life I've been waiting. Tonight there'll be no hesitating, oh boy. When you're with me, oh boy, the world can see that you were meant for me.
I think it's privatizing Big Brother, basically, and also it's a way to steal from the population legally, in front of everybody's eyes. Haven't you noticed that the war on drugs, the war on cancer, the war on AIDS, the war on crime, the war on poverty, the war on terror now? To me, through my experience, they're all phony public relations wars meant to justify its taking billions of dollars.
Next week, me and you. I got tickets to the game, Papa. They're with the new stadium. Look at how close those seats are next to, like, home plate. Check it out. What's the matter? You don't like baseball no more?
It's okay, I guess.
Just okay, huh?
You better understand.
Okay, then tell me, Mike. Talk to me. Make me understand. You don't like baseball anymore. Fine. I get that. What do you like, Michael? You like school?
Oh, I love it.
Yeah? What'd you learn in class today?
usual.
Yeah. You weren't learning how to cut class with your faggoty little friends.
Enrique.
It ain't like I never cut class before, but don't lie to me.
Kike.
You can't just follow me around, Poppy.
Sit down.
I don't go following you around.
What's up with your hands, man? Enrique. Put your hands down and talk to me like a man. I didn't raise you to be like that.
You didn't raise me. You can't just come in here and try to be Poppy now.
Gotten the rewards now, yeah. But you are Puerto Rican, am I correct?
Yes.
Because it seems to me that you played a Mexican in La Bamba.
I played a couple.
He's played so a lot of them, and he's done them so well.
Yeah,
I'm an honorary Chicano, actually.
We made him an honorary Mexican.
No, listen, I go through East LA and I get my ghetto pass revoked. I mean, not revoked, renewed.
Validated.
Revoked would be bad.
Red Zero!